everybody, welcome to Crossbar School. My name is Dmitrious, Bazhanov, nice to meet you. For the first lesson, I want to take basics, this amount of pull-ups, push-ups and push-ups on the parallel bars that you need to start our Crossbar School normally without any problems with strengths, I mean if you don't have enough weight. I understand you can think now something like, what the fuck, why is he starting with basics? I want tricks. I think I should do it because I want my school to be ordered. Because yeah, I could teach you to do the most difficult trick that I can at first, but it would take a lot of time for you. So we need order. And yeah, and I think you should be physically prepared for those tricks that we are going to learn. And I think I should do it for your safety and to ease your way. Because when can you get easily injured? When you are physically prepared or when you haven't even tried to do physical exercise? I think obvious answer is when you are prepared, you get injured much harder. So let's get down to business. Let's start with pull-ups. To have a good basis, you need to pull yourself up 10 times without sprouting. Sprouting looks like this. You shouldn't do it because it won't give you strength at all. So, about correct pull-ups. Your arm straight and you should pull your chin above the bar, so like this. The end of the exercise, your arms again straight and then repeat. This is the correct way to perform this. So, let's get down to push-ups. Also, I'd like to add that if you're doing pull-ups like this, congratulations, it's not right. Now let's talk about push-ups. I recommend to do approximately 30 times. So let's get down to the ground. So yeah, your body should be straight. Not like this, but straight. Also will help, if you look forward, it will help you with straightening. So yeah, while doing, you must do not like this, I mean 90 degrees, which looks nice, but you should do like this, I mean your chest to the ground. So yeah, this is the correct way to perform this. Now let's get down to the parallel bar. Power push-ups on the parallel bar. So yeah, take the right position, arm straight, and you should do not again 90 degrees, which looks nice, but your chest needs to be under the parallel bars. So like this. And you should do 15 repetitions. If it's easy for you, because I understand everybody have a different level of physical preparation, I recommend to add 5 to pull-ups, so it will be 15 plus 10 to push-ups, so it will be 40, plus 5 to push-ups on the parallel bar, so it will be 15. And some words about street workout. Street workout is not just two incomprehensible words. Firstly, it's a sport discipline which purpose is to maintain normal physical development in human. If you want to become a bodybuilder, go to the gym. So street workout won't help you to be a bodybuilder. So yeah, workout helps you to be fit and even to lose your weight. By the way, workout originally began as a discipline in which you're primarily engaged in your overall physical training and later to demonstrate it somehow, in case if you want it. And I'm really sorry, but if you want to do street workout only to show off, turn off this video. I don't like people like this. So yeah, firstly you work on yourself and then only then you do tricks. Yeah, don't associate Crossbar School only with street workout. Later on I'll tell you about other disciplines. Why am I talking so much? The main idea of this lesson is that if you're going to start doing street gymnastics, you should start with basics. Pull-ups, push-ups and push-ups on the parallel bar. Firstly, I try to convince people who think that you should start with tricks. Secondly, I try to give some advice to beginners. This is the end of our first lesson, so train hard, train more, reach success and watch our Crossbar School. Peace! We'll be right back. you can think now something like, what the fuck, why is he starting with bases? I want tricks. I understand that you can think now something. Because when... So this is the end of our... Now, if it's easy for you, so some words about street workout. What is it? Street workout. Why am I talking so much if the main idea of this lesson is if you're going to start doing street gymnastics, you should start with. Yeah, don't associate our crossbar school only with street workout.